Okay, Mosin M44, and we got, I thought this was Chinese ammunition, but I guess it's made in Russia. It's that 148 grain stuff. And I'll have my cameraman get behind me because I'm going to shoot at a 895 yard target. And I was going to do it standing, but let me do it from the kneeling here. Just get better stability. We'll see if I can hit it. That's one hit. That's another. Whoever said Mosin Nagant rifles are not accurate, they're lying.